Hello YouTube, this is SirGuy104 coming at you. I have another review from a Sportsman's Guide purchase. And what I purchased and what I'm reviewing is the classic G.I. can opener known as the P-38. And they come in a pack of 100. Here it says, you can see if I can get this in focus. It says it's made by the U.S. Shelby Company, which means it's a U.S. made product. So I'm giving this 5 stars for quality because this is actually an excellent tool. You can go through can very, very easily with this. It's always good to have one of these somewhere, especially if you're a prepper. Keep one of these in your prepping gear. If you're a camper, keep one of these also. But I'm giving it only 3 stars for value because the price keeps going up. First time I purchased these, they were about 16 cents a piece. The second purchase, you can see right there, they were $25.37, so that makes them for 100, so that makes them a little over 25 cents a piece. And now they've gone up even more. They're about $35 for 100. So the value is going down as the price goes up. If you've got 100 friends, you can give them away, or if you're like me, I take them to military swap meets and I sell them for about 50 cents a piece. People will part with 50 cents very easily, and then I keep a few for myself and friends. But all in all, this is a 5-star quality rating and a 3-star value rating. So leave your comments, please, like or dislike. If you're a GI and you've used these, please comment on these items here. Thanks for watching.